Cosmos maintain attacking momentum, and the breakthrough is at hand as Steve Hunt's long pass is volleyed past DuBose by Dennis Tueart. A second view of Soccer Bowl's critical opening goal shows Hunt's pass leads to it perfectly, and the well-placed shot is unstoppable. Tension mounts as the Rowdies attempt to rally, but Robert Iarussi and Warner Roth set up the MVP of the playoffs, Dennis Tueart, with a clinching goal.